Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Foregone on iOS and I'm excited to give it a try. Enjoy! Definitely going with normal. Oh no, it's a fixed, semi-fixed. Alright, so I can go up to, if I go higher than that, it's floating but only on the lower part of the screen. Alright, that's a lot of icons.
I remember when this forest was full of life. Now it's just twisted, like everything else.
Good voice acting. It's a lot of buttons. Oh, shoot. Ah! Oh, Malie. What am I shooting at here? This looks like Dead Cells. But I think it's not a roguelike, so it might be better for me. Because I suck at it. What's that? Evade. Aha.
Guess it didn't take long for the harrow to set in after the war.
It's a lot of buttons, though. Can I get up there? Maybe not. That looks dangerous, no?
No time to reminisce. I need to find out if this infection has reached Project Kara.
Yeah, I'm missing the buttons if I'm not looking at them. They're very small. Oh, there we go. Okay, I can't move. I can't make them bigger. Okay, I need them bigger. It's too small. I'm gonna miss them. What's this? Nice looking game, though. I am pulling down. What is happening? What? There we go. Yeah, I'm missing the button. It's too small. The attack button is tiny. Ooh. How do I get back up here? How do I get back up? Oh my god. Why isn't it working? Oh my god. They take a long time to die. It looks like it's hard to tell sometimes that they're even dead. I'm healing very quickly right now, but I'm not sure if that's gonna last. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No! What? Couldn't something stay dead? Change of plans, I suppose.
What's happening? Ah. Good voice acting. Ooh. Let's see. It's not. Each hit greatly recharges skills. Final combo hit cripples enemies. I don't know which is better. Guess we'll find out. Wish I could hold a little bit higher. Is that a checkpoint, maybe? I think, possibly. Yeah, I kinda wish there weren't so many buttons.
Never thought I'd be going back to the temple. This place always creeps.
Is he dead?
Out here, Warden.
Silence, Margaret. It was you who brought this devastation upon us.
What do you want from me?
You must correct your past. Stop the harrow before it consumes us. Oh no. Oh, I'm too late.
What?
Oh,
no.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
Go back.
Oh no.
Bad dream? Forget it. Focus on locating Project Hera.
Ooh, really pretty. Look how pretty.
This should come in handy.
What? What? What should come in handy? I don't know. Oh, this. Oh, I got a skill. Is this a save point? Like, I don't know. I don't know when it's actually saving.
An outpost. I should check my gear while I'm here.
Oh. I guess I can't build these yet. Oh, it starts here. ¿1%? Nah, let me wait on that. I might get better stuff, so I don't want to.
This fortress is totaled. Looks like Project Hera's been busy. Better track her down before she can do any more damage.
Very confused right now. Aha. Okay, I guess that's a checkpoint or something. Is that how it works? I don't know. I guess I have to look for more of these. Oh god, why does she... Oh shoot! How do I heal when I'm... Oh my god. Ooh! What did I get? Yeah, I really... I really wish that the buttons... The buttons were better placed. Hey! We're not even... The placement isn't the problem because I already... What can I get up there? How do I get up there? I don't know. Very strange. No, I don't want to die! Oh, God. Ooh. Oh, man. Much lower DPS. How do I heal? I don't know how to get in there to that. Why are they not coming?
Huh. Looks like I'm on the right track.
Ooh. Another ability. That looked like a heal, possibly. Nice. Interesting. Ooh. Is it automatically equipped or what? How do I equip it? I guess it's automatically equipped. I like this shotgun. Wait, that's the same gun, no? This is 34. It's 27. These are the same. What? I have to look for secrets and stuff. Here. I like everything flying around like that. Alright, let's see what I got. All the same! Slightly more power. Ooh. Ooh. I like. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, that's where I came from. Never mind. Uh-oh. What does this mean? I'm a little confused. How do I know when it's saved? Is it saving in this place? I really wish it would, like, tell me. Who's giving me the quest again? Is it this guy? I wish the loading screens were a little better. Ooh. What? Yeah, I don't like the buttons. I don't know what this clock means. What just happened? I didn't get to pick that up. Are you kidding me? What just happened? So it didn't work? I didn't get it? Oh my god. Did I get to keep everything? What? I don't understand what's happening. I can't. Sorry about the noise. I don't like how I can't. Oh my god. I can't. What? I can't. I keep hitting the wrong. It's not working. Why can't I get on? I don't like this. Oh, this is so annoying. I can't even tell. What is my time limit? I have ruthless blows, increased critical. Okay, allocate. I don't understand why. Yeah, I don't know. The buttons need to be bigger. I can't. Wait, what? Oh shoot. I like this, I think. Arachna. How do I save? How do I know if I've saved? I don't understand. I like it, but these buttons are way too small. I don't know what to do. I'm hitting the space between them. I don't know, it's a lot of stuff. I wish items would just be picked up automatically if you have space, and I wouldn't need to like tap an extra button for that. I feel like it could be better layout. I don't know. I feel like I'm just gonna keep doing this mission over and over because it's timed and I run out of time. I don't even know. What do I have to do exactly? Every member. Oh, I don't understand. So does that mean I have to kill all the troops before I get to the teleport? I don't like this timer stuff. I don't know. It's a cool game. It's pretty. It's fun, but I don't know how many times I'm gonna have to keep redoing this first mission that I got. What did I just do? I wanted to just see where it was on the map. I didn't want to go there. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. Takes such a long time to load, but I really don't know. I have this one mission. I don't find it very clear. I mean, do I have to kill every single enemy before the timer runs out? It's hard to even notice the timer, my god. I'm gonna take a break. Yeah, I really wish I could make these buttons bigger, but I don't see any possibility for that. Just lets me move them. Oh, UI scale. How do I get it bigger? Oh my god. What? What in the world? Why is there an option here with nothing? What? There's a UI scale, but it doesn't let me change it. How does that make sense? Oh my god. Alright. I'm gonna take a break. That is Foregone. Check it out. It might be better with a controller. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.